And here we go. We're in Columbus, Ohio. Wonderful. Wonderful. I love being here. Can't you tell? I love being here and calling AWF action alongside Agent K. This is Warhead Wednesday. This is Angela, a former women's champion, making her way to the ring.
Emotional? Well, I'll tell you what I am. I am just sitting back in awe at, you know, Angela coming out here with so much poise and so much grace. Our AWF, in my opinion, the best AWF World Women's Champion, you know, ever so humble. I just can't fathom how somebody with such a pedigree can come out here, you know, like they're from humble beginnings. And this woman coming out right now is probably the antithesis of humble, but, you know, in my opinion, which is very valued in this Action Wrestling Federation, she's without a shadow of a doubt one of the best competitors, male or female, we've ever seen step in the squared circle, especially after beating our women's champion. That's right, our women's champion, one-on-one, making her tap out. That is an accolade that resides on the island of its own.
Right there is Queen Spears, who has her crown back, who has her confidence back with a stride to the ring. You know, she's like a Wonder Woman figure of our federation. She's a woman who knows how to get it done. Fans, the masses, the subjects adore her, and they're happy to be in the presence of the queen. So-and-so, here it is to take down Angela. She's going to try to take down Angela. Can she ride the wave of momentum, or is this a veterans game tonight?
Well, to answer your question, Agent A,
whoa,
I do believe that this could really go either way. You know, this is a puncher's chance kind of match. Queen Spears is one of the stronger women in the division, and we know Angela certainly has a stake to that claim. So this will be a strength contest as much as it will be a wrestling contest.
She is the goddamn claim, the original claim.
Well, I mean, have you seen the powerful legs and shoulders of Queen Spears?
Yes, I have. Oh my, a rope breaker.
You disrupt that. You got that Wonder Woman-like gear. She certainly looks like Wonder Woman out there. I can't lie to you. And right now, she has the same submission as she tapped out the pebble with that go-go putter, but it might have been a little bit too early for that.
And Angela has to get out. Leaves her a bit, you know, bit messed up, but back in the fight she goes. Throws her down with disrespect.
Power slam. Been kicked to the stomach. That was a very smart cover by Quinn Spears. You know, a hit like that to the stomach takes all the air out of your lungs. And you know what you need to take out. You need that oxygen. Very smart. Very smart by the queen.
And the queen with a kick. Angela. Stomp to the leg. Out of the way. Good move. Good on her. And a full charge.
Once you can see, she's very, very brave. As obviously, Queen Spears roll out of the ring to recoup. I think she's very brave to step out here and wrestle in the front of all these mongrels, these peasants.
Anyone's brave to perform in this goddamn place. Well, I was gonna say a right city, but is this what is there to do in Columbus? What food is there? I don't even like eating on the road because of friggin' food in Pittsburgh. Gave you food poisoning. The food and God, oh my lord. In Cleveland last time gave me a little bit of sickness. What a great, great move. Angela climbing. She's trying to recoup. Spears.
Spears has kind of the offensive this entire ordeal right now. And Angela
Off the ropes.
Getting back here.
They meeting in the mines. They squabble, they scramble. Out of the ring!
And you know, AJNA, I hate to be, you know, I hate to play devil's advocate or be the bearer of bad news, however you call it. But I think, quite frankly, that Angela has lost just a little bit of her edge. That same edge that when she was AWF Women's Champion. I feel as if she's become a bit lax. She's become a bit, I don't know, complacent.
Lax?
You know?
Elaborate.
I mean, hey.
Elaborate. I mean, go hey, ahead, that, please. That, tell that, me.
That's just my take. I mean, when we go to the prime days of AK-170, when Angela was a force to be reckoned with.
Angela truthfully didn't even show up to work back then.
She was dangerous. She was nasty. She was mean.
Into the cover and a rope break.
She's all those things now, but there's a thin layer of sportsmanship over it, which, you know, you can play sportsman all you want. Social credit isn't
going to
win a
championship. To prom time. Queen
well.
Spears. No. Whoa.
Queen Spears just kicked out of a walk in a prime time. She was damn near in the middle of the ring.
This
big
tons.
Elbow drop.
Punch in the face.
It's
the second
the sound
one.
Guys,
Spears
really
is
wanted
on.
To look at that elbow drop. Going around.
Oh my lord.
Clubbing that exposed collarbone.
She's gonna. What the hell?
Face first to the padding.
She's not done! You talk about a girl who's. Where's her sportsmanship in this? Double axe handle misses!
She got caught right there. It was hard to see, but I think she got caught in the midsection there. That's like exactly what Queen Spears is targeting right now. Ever the strategist is Queen Spears, you know, that ego of hers might blind the viewers into thinking that somehow she's some delusional, you know, queen-like figure. But let me tell you something. Queen Spears watches a lot of film, trains every single day, always working on her craft. You know,
cover.
Queen might have other duties, but when she's passionate, she always wants to be the best, and that is what the women's division, oh my God, it's all about right now.
Certainly so.
From Angela, just whirling around Queen Spears.
Angela, she's going to the top turnbuckle. Is this the dagger? Double axe handle again. Into the cover. Is this done? One, two, no siree. Angela might need a little more. She does need a little more.
And you know, AJNA, you know, with the Antichrist bringing on the Armageddon in this Axiom Wrestling Federation, you gotta believe in the Antichrist. Just put this damn move. Cover now.
One, two, three!
I was just about to say, Mama N being the undisputed champion of the AWF would probably light a spark under Angela. To go back for her gold, and it seems like she's on that warpath right now, taking out Queen Spears. She really brought it to the former AWF Women's Champion. They're certainly champions of gold, and her future, I can't lie to you.
Angela is a bad woman. She continues to be. No matter what you might say, there is no edge gone in this woman.